Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I am giving the demo of trainer kit, various decoders trainer. Its order code is 38629. Okay, first of all I am giving the general description of the trainer kit. There are so many sections on the trainer. I am describing these sections. First of all, on the screen we have decimal output section, and next to it we have 7 segment LED display. Down to it we have BC to decimal decoder, and this is we have BC to 7 segment decoder, and in the last we have this PCD data inputs. Now we are performing our first experiment, that is to study the operation of BCD to decimal decoder. So for this we will do some connections on the trainer kit. Now I am connecting BCD data inputs to the BCD to decimal decoder. Now we will switch on the trainer kit. Now at the initial stage all the logic levels are at 0, that is all BCD data inputs are at 0. For 000 we have decimal output, that is 1, and all the other LEDs are 0. So for first 000 we have output 1, 0000 and 0. So for next we will increase the least significant bit to 1. Now the output, now we can clearly see the BCD decimal decoder output, that is 01, and the all the other LEDs are at 0 level. And similarly we can check output for other bits. Now for 0010 we have decimal output, that is 001, and 00 and other LEDs are at 0 levels. Similarly we can check other outputs. Now we are performing our second experiment, that is to convert BCD to 7 segment decoder. Now we have on the screen BCD data inputs, and we will connect it to BCD to 7 segment decoder. Now we will switch on the trainer kit. Now we will set the toggle switches, that is LT and RBI, to logic level 1. Now we can see on the screen that 7 segment display is showing 0. Now for different digits we can change the logic levels of BCD data inputs. For 0001 it's showing 1. For 0010 it's showing 2. For 0011 it's showing 3. For 0100 it's showing 4. Similarly we can do it for other bits. Now this was all about this experiment. For further queries and information you can refer the lab manual.